How can we refrain from arguing with others? When anger rises, shift your perspective at once. Speak only when you have calmed down.